look at other deers. Look at the deers again. Okay, hello deer. Can you wave to the deers and say hello?
Painting and decorating. Oh,
yes.
People say, "Are you going to restore it?" And we say, "Well, we're restoring it back to 1985, when it was about to fall down,
yeah.
Which it was. You know, chunks of ceiling were falling down.
She's concerned about what's happened to these. So, and that's a.
You can't. Have they ever had that top picture on?
No, it's out. This is fantastic.
You need some cabinets to display them in, really, don't you?
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. So this was the original dining room of the house.
Oh, okay.
And when they, in the 1790s, when the 7th Baronet and his wife did their sort of makeover, they put the new portico on the front, and they created the dining room that you came through earlier on, and this then became the drawing room for the ladies at the end of the evening. But as you can see from the photo, this is a photo from 1886. Very little has changed.
Well, we don't really know, but
did you the trust it?
No, it's always been here. I think it was a Devon to so that it to deaden the noise where it here.
Yeah.
But in other homes like this, it's green.
Just in it.
No.
Yeah. I've just noticed it now. We've been here loads of time.
Oh, so you know.
It's just, you know.
That's probably come today because I thought it'd be the last time for the year till next year.
Then you look on the website.
Понятно, барконер.
This is a bedroom as a child. When he married, he moved to another part of the house, but he still kept this room as his own room, his den, his shed, in other words, where he used to collect things and do his taxidermy and look at his shells, and nobody was allowed to come in, no staff were allowed to come in and clean. He did all the cleaning himself.
She's gone from 27 servants to just 6.
Yeah.
I mean, for most of us, 6 servants would be quite handy to have around the house. That we have, and that Henry Harper Crewe agrees for the trust to actually keep it here. Because it just makes it so much more interesting, does it?
Yeah.
And I know the taxidermy isn't everybody's cup of tea, but it does tell the story of the family here.
I can see the history, even though I was wanting the house room.
No, I know. Well, it's looking at my sponsor died was James Baldwin's anthology. In Oxfordshire, it was like the 1820s. Interesting sort of pedigree, he wasn't was only about 5 and I went into print.
Больше на кубке, а смола один.
And then what you got up there is they used to have dogs most of the time. And in the garden about 9 months ago, we found a cross and the lead of one of the dogs that was buried outside. So instead of getting rid of it, because it's part of the family, they brought it in here with the dog. Late 19th century, early 20th century, they would do collages. So they would cut out pictures of the children and paste them onto the covers of various items. You'd see there. And then this collection here, we've got various jars, marmalades, shoes that were found, various things ironed, toilet paper. Some people know that toilet paper. It's what you used to get in schools around about the 60s. It's shiny and it's horrible.
I was pointing to the stool there, yes, it was the gout stool. Adjust it to how it's most comfortable. You can rest his leg on it. Okay. Right, so the kitchen have no idea unless the cup is a bit. You've got gout.
That's
it.
Night by Jim.
Yeah.
speak in tongues. But do be careful, the floor is very, very slippery. I think they've done it very well this year.
Looks good.
Я так и думал, что это варно.
Хороший кот.
Thank you. Davies is still looking good.
Because we always think that, yeah, I mean, that one looks really good. It's like the top box. Yeah.
We're sharing it.